So transparency is like the inclusion of this all you public, all me, he and everybody in the forum, whoever me the, is the process in inclusion, the decision making process, and to tell the government where they are lying, where they are lacking, and where to the next job should be. And the good governance, if you see the dictionary, it is all about the manner or action of the government or the governance or what is the, so how to make it better. So if the things like the sir said, so in the 10 minutes or in 15 minutes in a talk, you will say that, oh God, in 15 minutes it's 50 WhatsApp messages, 50 likes in Facebook. So that is the engagement now, James. So if you see where the engagement is now, if a person do read a half an hour newspaper all through that, or a half an hour TV in the evening, it's all through the day in the social media only. When the mobile is in your hand, you are spending a lot of time in the Facebook, Twitter and all that. And me being a Twitter person, I always end up with saying that if I know the jobs in the Twitter, I'm regularly there. I don't need the newspaper and the TV nowadays. It's all the headlines coming from the director horse mouth. If CM is saying something, that is the news today. There is no need of any press conference. So there is like this government grants or good governance, whatever they be, what we want to be. There the lies that you got the information straight away, what is government is doing, what government is going to inaugurate a pool or a breeze, and that is CM is saying. So that is only the good governance. How much he has saved, how is the length of the pool, and how it is connecting to the rural sector of Western Odisha, that only information is coming in your hand tips, and that is only governance. So in that way, there is a competition is going on. If you people are so regular in your Facebook or Twitter, you must be seeing, since 4 o'clock in the morning, Indian Railway comes up with lots of tweets. It's a lot of activities. Whatever they're doing throughout the country, in all the Indian Railways, you'll put up all the information, including the facts and figures, in their total Twitter handler. So that way you are knowing, and there is a competition in all the railways, that whatever they are doing, and the railway is the first Indian of kind in the government sector who have a Twitter handler for all these below-centric people also. Not only DRMs or all that, all these engineers also, they have a Twitter handler. So all that, the information are that community in your hand tip, you know that what Indian Railways are doing and what is your favorite, and they are answering to your calls also. If you are in distress, if you are in that, so what good governance can be without the media? That media, that strength, that is given by the technology and the we people are, and we, that media centering, that is the action is swinging in the real strength, in the real practical mode, what Sarah is telling, that is only the good governance, whatever the, it's a call of the government, call of the people is answered by the government, by the authority. Niti Aayog, for that matter, what is the planning commission of the government, whatever they are doing, what are they planning for the country, what is the future, this step, that is coming every step in every minute through their Twitter handler. That is only action. That is only transparency. If you have any doubt in that, you can straight away act to them and you can straight away make a Twitter reply from them also. So that way, the social media, whatever the inclusive media, whatever earlier traditional media was there, it was for inclusive for all. Now the social media is very, very individualistic. There lies your strength. You can ask the people where you are lacking, where you are lying. That strength has been given by this, you can say this, newer technology or your involvement or your individualistic involvement to the media. Facebook is not only for chatting or Twitter is not only for chatting. You have the right, you are, or you can be an opinion maker. Try to use in that your proper way, there where you can be an opinion maker and you can also be known in the like. The day Prime Minister Modi followed me, that day my follower level suddenly grows up by 5,000 people. So that is the strength in the social media. If you are a good opinion maker or if you can say the right things or you are an individualistic maker, you can really influence the public or influence the policy, there lies your own source or your own public image in the social media as a good influencer of the policy or a good influence to the government. It's 2 days back only. The government, everybody is asking about that Jagannath Bokare Royale, Abadha Ipalani. But how many people write to the occasion? You have every right to ask the government. Gobada kai hai parni, abada kai bahari parni, where government, koti bhul rai gala, why these people are behaving like this way? So a lot of forum are there where you can have your own say. But should people believe that, no, it's government job only to do? No. You say you need action, you need the transparency, and you have the power of your inner hand. It's God given, or you have the strength to evaluate yourself, elevate yourself, to ask the government why it is not being done. And that is the good governance can be cumulative. Good governance, if the government can, from their point of view, is putting, it is your also role way how you can improve also that. There lies your strength, and the social media, it's given the ample strength. It's not about only sending good morning message or how to. You can also evaluate yourself to let them know, if I have the information, I know certain feelings I have, or I have certain queries, it should put in a very concrete way to the social media, and that should be communicated, and that is only the PR. That is only the fear. If you can sell yourself, if you can apply for a job, you can also get recognition by this way also. By whatever the strength you have, you can put in a very concrete way in a social media manner, and that can influence or get recognized by the people who really matters. Today, as I said, all these people who have got a little bit of follower base also, they can also highlight or they can influence. If you have a in the way certain people, they have got certain 10,000 or 12,000 of followers. They itself are good at their strength. If a certain person is 1 lakh followers in Twitter, a local media or a local paper is only 50,000 circulation. So who is better? If I have 1 lakh followers, I can influence 1 lakh people. If a paper has only 10,000 or 12,000 subscription, he only influences hardly 50,000 people. So an individual is greater than an institution itself. There lies the strength. I believe with that impact and without all that, I will say that if you are put in a very cumulative way, your strength and action, good governance, and that is going to help you in a lot of way to the society, to the individuals, and to the society at large. Thank you very much.